Mark for me in this bad boy. Climbing out of the car, first time in victory lane this season, Doug Big Jr. Doug, it's coming straight, man. We haven't seen you in victory lane yet this season, but I tell you what, you held on for all those restarts. Were you kind of nervous on those?
Real nervous. It just kept on and on. Once you got a rhythm down, it's all right. It's just when you have to keep figuring out what to do all over again and get rough.
Man, I know you've been searching for some success this year. I know you've raced pretty well in the factory stock, Doug. How special is it to get back to victory lane here, man?
It's special. We've been waiting on it all year. It's been a rough year for sure. Might as well have some more.
Absolutely, and I know we're gunning for a second Cajun Classic later on in the season in October, but what are your plans as far as the Pro Mod goes this year?
Gonna run boot hill a little bit during the summer, and we'll be back here when I open back up.
Absolutely, man. Feels pretty good to be back in victory lane, doesn't it, Doug?
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely, man. Good luck later on, and y'all give it up for him out of 50 Louisiana. Doug Vick Jr. back in victory lane here at Ark-La-Tex.